work of dance artist Shivana JSA. The piece performed today is called Contagion and is co-commissioned by the 14 to 18 NAP, the UK's performing arts programme for the First World War centenary. Contagion commemorates the 1918 Spanish flu pandemic, which killed more people than the First World War itself. The piece is inspired by nature, the nature and spread of the flu virus, the unseen enemy that mankind was battling within while engaging in more conventional warfare in the world outside. It's seen as children's playground nursery rhyme from 1918. I had a little bird, its name was Enter. I opened the window, and influenza. Section 1 focuses on the virus and its symptoms. Young adults between 20 and 30 years old are particularly affected, and the disease struck and progressed quickly in these cases. Those finding healthy at breakfast could be dead by tea time. Section 2 focuses on the workload of the nurses in hospitals and the spread of the virus. London, like other British cities, was ill-equipped to cope with the epidemic. The war had cost the country most of its fortune, industry was disrupted, and there was damage to public services, and millions were dead, missing and wounded. Ships were bringing soldiers home from the front, carrying the virus to their homes and communities. Hospitals were overwhelmed, and doctors and nurses worked to breaking point. There are harrowing stories of soldiers who survived the war, only to find out on a ship home that they'd and receive a letter that their wife had died.
Thank you. Thank you. Without whom this concert would have not been possible. We wish you have a safe journey home.